Hi everyone. So, some exciting news for Doom fans everywhere today on PC. Those guys at Bethesda have updated the game engine with Vulkan support. Now, if you're not aware, Vulkan is a low-level programming API, the successor to OpenGL. Now, OpenGL has been around for a good old while, but this new version does something rather special. What Vulkan is all about is giving developers low-level access to the physical graphics hardware itself. No abstraction layers getting in the way. An abstraction layer is basically a piece of software interpolation that sits in the middle between the actual game and the hardware. It allows the developer to do very cool things on the game. Beautiful graphics and so on, but there's one big problem there. It's a bottleneck in itself. Essentially, it's having to sit in the middle and interpret all of these instructions for the GPU. What Vulkan does is gets rid of the bulk of the abstraction layer, allowing developers to write their code natively to execute on the GPU itself. In nearly all cases, this provides a massive boost to frame rates, either better stability at the frame rate you're currently running at, or allowing you to crank up those graphics settings to achieve even better visuals for the same frame rate. So, how well does Doom handle Vulkan? Well, I have to say it's a little bit of a mixed bag. Certainly on Nvidia's hardware, we're not really seeing a great big boost, as it were. This is something that seems to be coming fairly typical of that move to DirectX 12 and Vulkan for gaming. Unfortunately, Nvidia's cards, the lack of ASM does seem to be hurting them somewhat. However, over for AMD, things are very, very rosy. You may remember that they actually created this technique of what was known then as bare metal programming. They have certainly benefited from having a synchronous compute directly in their GPU hardware, where Nvidia either has it missing or in the 1000 series is unfortunately using a software fudge essentially to achieve the same result. Overall, as you can see from the frame rate, with a capped frame rate at 60 frames a second, it's absolutely buttery smooth. There is some stutter though occasionally. It feels like the animations may be skipping a few beats here during heavy combat sequences. Uncapping the frame rate, however, makes that problem go away. And I've seen frame rates here as high as 140 frames a second, but averaging out realistically around the 80 frames a second mark. Overall, in comparison to vanilla Doom, as it were, these boosts to the frame rate and general ability to really crank up the graphics settings if you want to is going to be a big boom for most gamers. Likewise, those gamers who are using older GPUs from a couple of years ago may very well find that switching to Vulkan evens out those frame rates and provides a much better gaming experience on the low and medium settings. So, have you checked out Vulkan support on Doom? Do let me know in the comments what you think so far.